If it is blood you seek, you're welcome to join us.
Japanese submarine slammed two torpedoes into our side, Chief. He was coming back from the island of Tinian Delady, just delivered the Hiroshima bomb. 1,100 men went into the water. The vessel went down in 12 minutes. Didn't see the first shark for about half an hour. Tiger, 13-footer. You know that when you're in the water, Chief? You tell by looking from the dorsal to the tail. Well, we didn't know. They didn't even list as overdue for a week. Very first light, Chief. Sharks come cruising. So we formed ourselves into tight groups. You know, it's kind of like old squares in a battle, like you see in a calendar, like the Battle of Waterloo. And the idea was, shark comes to the nearest man, that man, he start pounding and hollering and screaming. Sometimes the shark go away. Sometimes he wouldn't go away. Sometimes that shark, he looks right into you. Right into your eyes. You know the thing about a shark? He's got lifeless eyes. Black eyes, like a doll's eyes. Doesn't seem to be living until he bites you. And those black eyes roll over white. Oh, and you hear that terrible high-pitched screaming.
las palabras, vamos a salvar las almas. Que vive between the living and the dead.